Hello YouTube, it's Jordy here again, bringing another episode of FIFA's Best Squads. And if you want some fast, reliable, cheap and really good service from FIFA Ultimate Team Coins, check my link in the description. And yeah, and today I've got another League Champions. It's another four top leagues out of Europe. The champions are CSKA Moscow, Ajax, PSG and Porto. Starting off in goal, we've got Helton. He was just a really solid goalkeeper. Didn't concede that many goals for me. Actually played really well. 6'2", so he's not small at all, so he's not going to get lobbed that much. 83 diving and 85 reflexes, really solid. Then we've got Mangala, who is just OP as hell. 79 pace, 77 defending and 80 heading. Such a good player. Would definitely put him in French teams over Sacco or players like that. I have got Sacco in this team, but he's really good as well. Maicon, who is the weak link in the team. I had to get him through chemistry reasons, otherwise I'd have to have Rolando. But I chose him because he's got one less pace, but he's got way better heading and overall defending stats. He's 6'3", so he wins every header. Then we've got Moutinho, who's probably one of my favourite midfielders. He's just got such a good long shot and great passing and also great dribbling. I did have to convert him from centre mid to CDM and put a 3-5-2 on him. Then we've got Sacco, who is also a really good player, but I do prefer Mangala. He is good though, don't get me wrong. 1,500 is just like a really good deal. 75 pace, 78 heading, and 78 defending, 81 heading. Really solid all round. Then we've got Matuidi, who I've never actually used him until this squad builder. And to be honest, I was really impressed. He didn't have the best of shots, but he did have good passing, good defending, not too bad heading. He was quite small and really good pace. Would definitely put him in your French league squads. He's probably the best CDM out of all of those. Then we got Ryan Babel, who scored an absolute wonderful goal for me. I can't believe it went in. I was clapping myself how good it was. Anyway, he's got 85 pace and 82 dribbling. Four-star skills and he's right-footed, so he can cut in and have a long shot. He would have full chemistry if he's in left mid, but at the moment the market is just messed up and I ain't paying 5k for a left wing to left mid. I'm sorry, guys. Then we got De Jong, who's... Oh, I've never used him either until this video, and I'm so glad I've made this video now just to find this beast. Oh my, his long shot is unbelievable. He just scores from pretty much anywhere, or he definitely troubles the goalkeeper. It's just a shame he's only got 3-star skills though. Then we've got Lukaku, I think that's how you pronounce his name, I'm not sure, don't slate me. Great little silver here, 93 pace, so really good, running down the wings and getting the balls in. 4-star weak foot, 4-star skill, so it's always a bonus. And decent dribbling as well, 73. I had to pay 3k for him, which isn't that bad at all, to be honest. Then, starting off with the CSKA Moscow, we've got Doumbia. He was just an absolute beast. I'd say 60% of these goals were scored by Doumbia. He was just he's just a complete striker for me. If he had strength, oh my god, nothing would touch him. Nothing, I'm telling you that. 4-star weak foot, 4-star skills, 91 pace, 85 dribbling, 78 shot and 75 heading. That's all that needs to be said about this beast. Then we got Wagnerlove. I was really disappointed with this player. I've had him in a few squads before and he was quite poor for me then. But I didn't expect him to be like as bad as he was for me. He did score a few goals, don't get me wrong, but he just didn't cut the mustard for me, to be honest. His pace feels like he's got about 75. His dribbling's poor, to say it's 83, and his shots, oh, that was awful. And thanks for watching, guys, as always. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Peace. You're beautiful, you're poor, you should know me. You're beautiful, you're poor.